guys, it's Kerry. The lemur pays another visit to the zoo today. We've got so many fun animals. I love this Gibbon. The moose or elk are checking out their new enclosure. The lions are always hungry. The zebras are enjoying their leaves there. The rhinoceros are enjoying their food and wallowing at the same time. Elephants eat a lot of food in one day. Please subscribe and give a thumbs up. First of all, the lion family arrives. Lions fear no other animals. However, like a king, lions do have enemies. The lion's worst enemy is the hyena. Hyenas eat the same food as lions, so the lions and the hyenas often come into conflict over food. Let's get them into their enclosure. Lions do most of their hunting at night, as their eyes have adapted to the dark, and this gives them a huge advantage over their prey. And here's the rhinoceros family. There are three calves. The two African species of rhinos lack teeth at the front of their mouths, relying instead of their lips to pluck food. All species are able to reach or exceed 1 ton in weight. I think I know where these two rhinos are heading. They love to wallow. And here's the calves. Zebras are preyed on mainly by lions and typically flee when threatened, but will also turn around and bite and kick. And a zebra foal. When zebras are in a herd, it's very hard to single out one. The lions help camouflage them. And here are some monkeys and gibbons. Let's take a closer look. The lion Tamarin monkey. That's a Diana monkey. The howler monkey. It gets its name from the terrible noise it makes. And these are two gibbons. The lemur thought this looked fun and pays a visit, but the howler monkey howls and scares him off. Oh, he spotted something up that tree. He's got something to eat. Not sharing. Here come the moose family. There are two males. They are the ones that grow antlers, and they drop them every year and regrow new ones. In some countries, the moose is called an elk. And we've got a female and a young moose as well. Here's the elephant family. It's coming in two visits because they're so big and heavy. So there's a little calf there. beautiful elephant. And here's the other two. This calf is just starting to get its tusks. Oh, having a bit of a nibble before your dinner time. This one's thirsty. It's time to feed the animals. I'm going to start off with the elephants. They love their food. Lots of leaves and twigs and bark. Wow, that's soon going. Calves get into it as well. Now it's time to feed the moose family. I'm going to feed the monkeys and gibbons next, and they've all got nice fruit there. Some food for the zebras. Calves have eaten their food and there's not much left. The male lions get to eat first, then the lionesses, and last of all the cubs. Well, we've got record numbers visiting the zoo. It's been such a fun day getting the new animals in and feeding them all. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.